this university for nearly 20 years. And to announce the recipient of the newly named Frank W. Randall Fellowship in the field of European studies. But first, let's talk about Professor Randall and his groundbreaking research.
Dean Tramble, it's wonderful of you to honor Frank in this way.
It's the least we could do after all he did for the university.
Thank you.
Oh, Professor Travers, I'll need your grant proposal by Monday. The endowment board waits for no man or woman.
It'll be on your desk first thing, sir.
Oh, I'm sorry. This is Sandy Travers, one of Professor Randall's former students. This is his wife, Claire.
Pleased to meet you.
Professor Travers is undertaking research on the influence of colonial English on autochthonous languages.
It's fascinating.
Dean, can I have a word?
Excuse me.
Frank would have hated all this fuss. I think he would have rather liked it. He always told me the work is the reward. If you'll excuse me. You should have let him go. I beg your pardon. All those years, you never wanted him. But you wouldn't give him up. I don't see how that's any of your business. He told me he stayed with you for Brianna. But I knew. A part of him was still in love with you. And always would be. No matter how much you broke his heart. I had to live with that. Because he was the love of my life. And I wanted him. Even if it meant I had to share him with you. I could have made him happy. But you were selfish. You wanted it all. So you lived a lie, and you made Frank and Brianna live it too. You threw away 20 years with him. I would give anything to have just one more day.